through India, Thailand, the people, you know, I got to say, you know, we started in India and, you know, the morning we'd leave the hotel, we'd have 15 motorbikes and so on, you know, people following us and fans and waving. We'd get to set and there'd be hundreds, thousands sometimes lining the streets, finish a take, there'd be a big applause and cheering. And it was like being in a coliseum. It was the most unique sort of shooting experience I've ever had. You know, and being very concerned about our disruption within those places, the sort of welcoming we received was, we couldn't have made the film without that and that support. And that just added a sort of an energy on and off the screen, just with the whole process that, yeah, we couldn't have faked and couldn't have got anywhere else.